of you. My mood swings violently. One minute I'm ecstatic. I mean, I'm never ecstatic, but one minute I'm really happy, and the next minute I am so low. And it just, everything just feels so fucking pointless. Like there is just no point in me moving or doing anything, and it defeats me. I may have a list of things to do that I'm quite capable of doing, physically and mentally. But the thought of what is the point, it just kills everything. It just stops me in my tracks. And as ever, with all of my moods, specifically the bad ones, the negative ones, if I haven't shaken it in the first 5-10 minutes, then that's it for the rest of the day. The only way to get rid of it, the only way to reset myself, is go to bed, go to sleep that night. Doesn't count if I go and have a nap somewhere. Doesn't work. Has to be, you know, the day is over, the day is a write-off. Go to bed that night, and then the next day everything is normal or normalish, or that mood is gone. But I get the feeling, that feeling of pointlessness a lot. It's just, what, you know, what is the point of doing that? Because there's always a reason why there's no point in doing something. You know, there's no point in cleaning that, because in like 3 minutes it will be dirty again. What's the point of sending this email out? Because now I'll read it, I'll just have to do it again. It's like properly soul crushing.